Opening the door, the smell became overwhelming. But I was somehow okay with it. It was like taking a bite of cake that's just too sweet, but you keep eating it anyways. The inside? Well, it wasn't a gas station at all. It was filled wall to wall with paintings. There didn't seem to be any consistency in the styles other than that they were all off. Not surreal or even dadaistic randomness. It wasn't uncanny or frightening. And yet, it was deeply unsettling. But it wasn't trying to be. It just was.
End of the world? Who saw it coming? Sure, we all like to joke around. Might as well send a comet and start over. But could you blame us? This collective societal apathy was programmed into us after constant exposure to rampant theft, violent crime, homicide, and the government corruption that enabled and monetized it. But the comet? The Common isn't bringing a cleansing like those doomsday fanatic creeps like to think. The Common isn't the answer to anyone's prayers. The shit hits the fan and I'm a country away. Figures. Just my luck. I've got a ball and a chain to get back to.
Good evening, everyone. We regret to inform you that our efforts to stop the Common have failed.
Here we go.
Thank you. happens to Wicked.
Been on the road for what feels like a lifetime, but it's only been a few days. The first day was peaceful. A surreal, queasy kind of peaceful. But that all turned to shit fast. The Doomsday Cult are out here looking for sacrifices. On top of that, shards of the comet have started to hit the planet. I've been driving by smoking craters and hearing some strange wildlife out there. Call me crazy, but I swear it only started after the comet's meteor showers. made it to Freya. Barely. This isn't just a comet. It's an alien invasion. Some screeching metallic freaks have invaded Karthag. I had to take a few out to make it through the subway. If I can get inside Diamond Point Heights and make it to the top floor, I can get better reception. Hopefully you'll answer. Either way, I'll get to you guys, I promise. Just gotta catch that five-star view we've always wanted first.
phone right now, but leave a message and we'll get back to you.
I've tried getting through over and over again. Where are you guys? I'd need to know if you're still out there. If you and the kids didn't make it, what's the point? Call me back. Great. Battery died. Sorry, buddy. The entire planet's the sinking ship. Thing falls and here I am, top of the world. Our species was thriving just a few days ago, but we're going extinct today. Who knows what tomorrow holds? Our world is getting invaded by metallic screamers, riding in on monolithic structures with a demonic red glow to them. Our world is being seeded by comets, alien fungi and tentacles consume the planet. And now as our skyscrapers fall, strange alien temples rise up. Presumably to imprison the few survivors, who knows what nefarious purposes. As quickly as we built civilization, it's been torn apart by these freaks far quicker. But I know I'm not giving up. I'll keep fighting to the end of days. End of the world.
our efforts to stop the comet have failed. The governments of the world unite.
Fuck, here we go.